everybody. This morning we have the opportunity to have here with us the dancer Eleonora Abagnato and ask her a few questions to find out more about her career. So, Eleonora, how are you?
Good morning, everybody. I'm fine, thank you.
Where and when were you born?
I was born in 1978 in Palermo.
So you have got a very rich curriculum vitae for 36 years old. Have you always wanted to be a dancer?
Yes, I suppose I have. I always wanted a career on the stage.
And when did you start dancing?
I started dancing when I was a young girl, since I was about 4 years in Palermo.
That is young. Which was your first role?
My first role was Aurora in The Sleeping Beauty, because Roland Petit needed a child who could dance, and so when I was 13 I toured with The Sleeping Beauty in the role of Aurora as a child.
How lucky! I guess it was a wonderful experience. Well, tell us about your career.
Okay, at 11 I took part in a television show called Verità, hosted by Pippo Baudo. At the age of 12 I found the courage to go abroad to study at the school of Mirka Brasabrasova in Monte Carlo. Then, when I was 18, I joined the corps of the ballet in the Paris Opera House, and in 2013 I became étoile of this.
Do you still dance?
Of course, dancing is essential to me. I couldn't live without this. Also, I participated in many performances and of classical and contemporary ballet.
And did you have other professional experience apart from dancing?
Yes, I did. I wrote a book, Un angelo sulle punte, and I played in a film, Il sette lotto.
A curiosity, are you married? Have you got children?
Yes, I am married with Federico Balzaretti, and we have a daughter and a son.
And finally, what qualities and skills are necessary to become a good dancer?
I think you have to be very hardworking, brave and reliable. Firstly, because you have to dance every day for months. Secondly, because a professional dancer must often travel. And thirdly, because you must not leave equipment and necessary at home. Also, a dancer must be good working under pressure, and they must dance with elegance and grace, and must always smile. The last thing is that the director don't want somebody who gets sick or forgets his roles.
Well, thanks for being with us. We hope to see you soon on stage. Goodbye.
My pleasure. Thank you for having me here.